Hi friends, welcome to lesson 8 on batch scripting. In this lesson, we will talk about variables in batch script. If you guys haven't seen my previous video on batch scripting, I will highly recommend you guys to go and check that out. The link will be in the description. So today we are talking about variables. There are two types of variables in batch file. One is for parameter, which can be passed when the batch file is called. And the other is done via set command. Batch script support the concept of command line argument, wherein the argument can be passed to the batch file when invoked. The argument can be called from the batch file through the variables we declare. So let's create one. @echo off to stop the echoing. Pause to hold the screen. Echo argument 1, %1. Echo argument 2. Echo argument 3. The example shows a batch file which accepts three command line arguments. 1, 2, 3. And echo them to the command line. So let's save the file first. Create a bat executable file. Save that. Now run the file in the cmd command prompt, and before that get the file path and run that in command prompt. Cd for change directory, and that's in the desktop. Give the file name and give the argument 1, 2, 3. The above command will print 1, 2, 3 in separate line. So 1, 2, 3 are printed in separate line. If we do something like this, if we run the batch as new75.bat1234, the output will still remain the same as above. However, the fourth parameter will be ignored. In this case, 4 will get ignored. So enter, you can see the value 4, or you can say the parameter 4 has been ignored, because it's not declared in your script. The other way the variable can be initialized is via set command. The syntax will be set /a variable name equal to value. Here, variable name is the name of variable you want to set. Value is the value which need to be set against the variable, and /a is used if the value needs to be numeric in nature. So let's create a script here. So I want to use message equal to hello world. In the above snippet, a variable called message is defined and set with the value of hello world. To display the value of variable means message, note the variable needs to be enclosed in percentage sign. So it has to be something like this, %message this. So in our output, hello world will get printed. So double click, hello world has been printed. So in the batch file, it is also possible to define a variable to hold a numeric value. This can be done using /a switch. So let's use that /a. So set /a a equal to 5, set /a b equal to 10, set /a c equal to %a%+%b%. And here we need to use c, capital C. We are setting the value of two variables, a and b, to 5 and 10 respectively. We are adding those values and storing them in a variable c. And finally, we are displaying the value of variable. The output of the program should be 15. So let's see, is that true or not? Okay, the 15 has been printed at the output. All of the arithmetic operation work in the batch file. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, these all will work. So that was all for this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. In the next video, we will talk about local and global variable in batch file. Till then, stay tuned, stay connected. Thank you guys for watching. Bye-bye.